And now, one lap to go, presented by Credit One Bank. Coming in as the underdog, Tyler Reddick has two career wins in the Xfinity Series. One of those coming at the biggest racetrack at the start of the 2018 season. He wins at Daytona. And for the final time, he'll work his way through turns 3 and 4. Not getting very far away from that wall, which has got him a championship. The 22-year-old is the Xfinity Series champion.